Hey guys, so I've been watching a lot of different YouTubers do daily vlogs, and I don't know about them, like Sawyer Hartman, he has so interesting vlogs, and maybe because he live in LA, and there's so much to do in LA, and they're like nothing to do where I live, but I just decided to do one today, since I have so much to do. I have to make my bed, clean my room, do the laundry, I'm gonna shovel, and I don't know, I might just play some games too. But yeah, I have so much to do. Then I have to go to Walmart when my mom get home and buy a present for my friend because tomorrow is her birthday party. So yeah, I have a lot. So I am just gonna do a vlog today. So I guess I'll start out with what I'm wearing because it really interesting. Not really, but so my hair is up in this messy bun, a really attractive bun. I don't like to do my hair. I don't like having my hair down in my face when I'm cleaning, so I have it up, and yeah, I just woke up like 2 hours ago, so yeah. Okay, and then I just have this top on. I just have my Hilary Duff 2006 tourist top, and this was the very first concert I ever went to in my life, was a Hilary Duff concert, because, I don't know, I just love Hilary Duff then, and I still love her. She don't really do that much anymore that, like, I know about, but, yeah, I just love Hilary Duff, and the back just have all the tour dates on it, and then I just have my, ghost shorts on that are super cool, and I got them from Old Navy, but yeah, so I am going to get cleaning. Hey guys, so I am outside right now, and I find I did nothing with my day today, other than right now hanging out in the snow. But this morning, I woke up, had breakfast, and right now I'm doing laundry still, but that's the only thing I'm doing, just laundry and hanging out inside by myself with Justin, because Twitter, music, Justin Whitney, just different country, different city, yeah, so. Actually quite warm. Some people might think it cold, but it's -4 right now in Canada, and it's really warm. Like, -4 means you can just go in a hoodie. So, yeah. But yeah, so I'm just playing in the snow. So, I have my JB hat on, my gloves, my sweater, my hair down for, and then I have 2 pair of pants on. I came out here before, and I have just my jeans on, and that did not work because my jean got really wet, so I'm like just kneeing and everything. So I put another pair of pants on, and then I have my phone and my camera. But yeah, so I haven't worn this hat in a while. Last time I wore this was at the concert. But yeah, so I'm gonna go play in the snow.
Show you out. Tonight I wanna show you all, what you got. A billion could've never bought. We gonna party like it's 30-12 tonight. I wanna show you all the finer things in life. So just forget about the world, we young tonight. I'm coming for ya, I'm coming for ya, cause I'm beauty and a beat who can make my life complete. Body rock, yeah. I wanna feel your body rock.
Hey guys, so I don't know if you guys felt it with the camera being laying down, but I just moved this snow bin. I bent down and I like felt everything go like this whole snowbank. The camera was right there by the way, but this whole snowbank just went down like an inch, I bet you. So I'm still outside by the way.
Believe, believe, believe.
I don't know how I got here. I knew it wouldn't be easy, but your faith in me was so clear.
Hey guys, so I'm back inside from playing the snow all by myself, and I just stepped in snow. Okay, maybe I should just took all the snow off that is on my sweater outside, but I never. Okay, so look at, I have so much snow that is falling. I need to clean that up. But yeah, so there's so much snow that is falling. My hair is like staticky and wet from the snow now, and oh my gosh, this is so gross. But yeah, so I guess I'll just do a quick outfit of the day. So I'll put my hat back on, so I will wear it now. Okay, so I have my JB hat, and I just pinged back my bang because I don't like wearing hat when my bangs are down. I have a sweater from Old Navy. My jeans, don't ask me where they're from. I think they're from a warehouse one. And I just have the same belt because I love this belt. And, yeah.